That's probably good in all this current.
You saw it take off, didn't you?
Yeah, he's really down. Okay. I'm gonna get this out. He's gonna try to keep him over that way. This thing is trying to pull that way there.
I don't know the rod for that.
How big do you do that?
Like what?
Okay, I got him high. I got the other one.
I'm
going to
try to get him out of the way.
Still got it?
Yeah, he's still there.
Okay.
Well, just get in there. Get the guys to kind of lift and pull him a little bit. Sounds like he's on there pretty good. I'm going to take this other line and just go over here. Well.
Oh, yeah.
Were you surprised?
Kinda.
Okay, we can walk over the other side.
Remember, you're pulling up by lift, and then you reel down. Okay, there you go. Okay, let's see how quick he comes up.
Boy, he's not a little one.
He's not a very little one.
He's gonna run again, isn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, we may just float down to get him. I gotta get these, watch these two lines on the side though, because they're tangled together there.
Okay, I'm going to pull the anchor up. We're going to go back toward it. Now just keep him away from the right. You want to keep him out to the left now. Oh, yeah. Oh, really fast. Get him out of there. Now lift. You got to lift to pull him. Now, there you go. See how he came off of there? Okay. Come on.
Yes.
Grand River.
Oh man, that's a nice fish. Look at him roll. Twist him, get that thing off, twist it up.
Messing around, that's stupid. Oh, Lord, thank you.
Yes.
Surprise, what a pleasant surprise.
Yes.
Man, I'm looking. And there it goes. Normally, I don't see it often. Kind of like hitting two or three three-pointers in a row. It just never gets tired. Just never gets tired of playing them more.